Wully, your brand Schmidlin is the first time IFF sponsor at this World Floorball Championship. When did you come up with this idea?
Actually, at the last World Championships in Helsinki, we were watching the final with Tony Kosser, and my wife came up with the idea we could make some benches made out of bathtubs. That was the start of it. And then we made the deal right away.
It is a very innovative idea to have a, let's say, active penalty bench. Have you already received some feedback from players or audience or anyone?
Yeah, we've received lots of feedback from especially from the audience, but also from TV presence, where they found it and reacted to us, and it's all positive. So everyone is really, really happy with the benches, and we are thrilled.
From a company perspective, do you have some kind of expectations what the benefit from such a sponsoring, respectively product placement, will benefit your company?
Yes, for sure. It's going to benefit. We're going to benefit because it's a brand recognition thing. So we get more recognition. But actually, it's more a personal thing, since I'm in floorball for about 25 years. And that's why I made the deal. I wanted to do something and to see cool penalty benches. That was the main goal, and we'll see what we get out of it.
Yeah, it's really innovative, and I basically just lacking the water, but probably that's a little bit too complicated. But I've seen there's like a screen, so can you even change the display, or
yes,
what's the idea?
There's different possibilities. The standard version is like that, so it's floating water. Every 2 minutes, there's a little duck crossing the water, and then when there's an announcement penalty, then the water freezes. That's the difference.
So, but hope
we'll add something for the semifinals. We'll think about it.
Well, hopefully the players are not getting frozen on the bus shoe when they should go back. What will you do after the event with this penalty bench?
Actually, the LED screens are rented, so we will have to bring them back. But we've already got some quotes for some to buy. So we will redo them, and maybe we'll use them in our exhibition or somewhere, and also for other games. Swiss Uni Hockey has also asked me if we're interested for the Super Final or for Cup Finals, and we'll see what we'll do there.
Usually people shouldn't be sitting on a screen, so does it even fit for two persons?
Yes, no problem, have a seat.
I will, let's try it. Well, IFF approved.